Today, we're diving into the world of e-learning authoring tools, specifically looking at Articulate Storyline and Articulate Rise. We'll explore what courses built on these tools look like, how they function, and how you can leverage the strengths of both to create exceptional learning experiences. Both Storyline and Rise are powerful tools for building e-learning courses, but they serve very different needs and aesthetics. Now, understanding these can help you choose the right tool for your project. First, let's talk about Articulate Storyline. Storyline is like the PowerPoint of e-learning. It allows for a lot of custom design and is incredibly flexible. You can create complex decision trees and branching scenarios, which are fantastic for interactive learning and assessments. However, it's important to note that while Storyline offers extensive flexibility, it does retain a slide-based approach. This means that each screen or slide can be heavily customized, but the overall feel might still remind you of a click-next slide deck. Moving on to Articulate Rise. Rise takes a different approach with its clean, minimalistic, and modern design. It's structured more like a web page than a slide deck. This style is particularly appealing to busy professionals who prefer sleek, straightforward learning experiences without the typical course structure. Rise is intuitive and fast, ideal for creating courses that look and feel contemporary. The platform's responsiveness ensures that courses look great on any device, be it a phone, tablet, or desktop. And here's a pro tip. While Rise is fantastic on its own, sometimes you might need more interaction than it can offer natively. That's where Storyline comes in. You can actually embed Storyline interactions into a Rise course. This combination allows you to harness the customizability and interactive richness of Storyline while maintaining the sleek, user-friendly interface of Rise. Whether you're leaning towards the detailed customizability of Storyline or the modern simplicity of Rise, both platforms have a lot to offer. If you enjoyed this comparison and want to see more content like this, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell. Feel free to drop your questions or experiences with Storyline and Rise in the comments below.
If you want to continue learning about microlearning best practices, be sure to subscribe to our channel, The Microlearning Lab by Ninja Tropic. We'll keep sharing the latest tips, tricks, and techniques to help you get the most out of your training programs.